how do you get the most out of the available digital practice tests? Right now, there's only a couple digital practice tests available for the LSAT, and while more are likely to be added, it's never going to be as much as there are paper-based tests, so definitely start by getting your strategy all ironed out at the paper-based stage. Once you're ready to transition to digital, focus on how you can use this digital format to your advantage. So, for example, the answer choice grid at the bottom of the screen tells you what questions you have answered and have not answered. You can use that to help yourself skip around strategically. With the click of a button, you could be on any given question. So if you're deciding which passage or which game to skip, pick one that has the fewest questions and go instead to the ones that have the most. If you're short on time and logical reasoning, skip that hard section in the middle from questions 15 to 22 and instead jump to the ones in the end. Keep in mind, you should still answer every single question. There's no penalty for guessing. So get every single question answered. Use the digital format to do that too. The 5-minute warning now pops up on your screen, so you're definitely going to see it. If that pops up and you have questions unanswered, quickly click through, answer any random answer choice, and then you can go through those questions when you have the time in those last 5 minutes. Think also about the elimination option. You can eliminate answer choices, which will gray out the text, and in some cases, you can even collapse that text so it's just a single line. That lets you focus on the answer choices that are remaining that you actually think are viable candidates for the right answer. Play with all of the tools on the digital LSAT. Make sure that you are aware of everything that's offered on that format. That way, when you walk in on test day, you are taking advantage of every single opportunity and you know you're gonna get the best possible score.